Berkeley Heights is a township in Union County, New Jersey, United States. The township was named for John Berkeley, 1st Baron Berkeley of Stratton, one of the founders of the province of New Jersey. The township has been ranked as one of the state's highest income communities, based on data from the American Community Survey for 2013-2017, township residents had a median household income of $147,614, ranked 15th in the state among municipalities with more than 10,000 residents, almost double the statewide median of $76,475. The township is located partially on the crest of the Second Watchung Mountain and in the Passaic River Valley, aptly named as the Passaic River forms the township's northern border. Berkeley Heights is home to the Murray Hill Bell Labs headquarters of Nokia. The transistor, solar cell, laser, and AT&T Unix were invented in this facility when it was part of AT&T. Berkeley Heights is also home to LoReal USA's New Jersey headquarters.
Thank you.